Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the recommendations on your YouTube homepage on desktop. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The recommended video feed on YouTube is based on your previous watch history, subscriptions, and other Google activity. Here is how to reset it. Open up YouTube in a web browser. Then click on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Choose History from the menu that appears. Then on the right, under Manage All History, click on Watch and Search History. Click Delete in the top right. Then click Delete All Time. Click Delete again and then click Got It. Your YouTube recommendations have now been reset. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.